Always tough to lose. Two rounds are now officially in the books. Let's take a look back at some of the memorable moments from round two.
22,000 fans screaming at the top of their lungs.
Burris in on Luongo. It'll swing by Luongo. Another save. Another save.
Outstanding. Showtime here.
This playoff hockey.
Driving scores! Briere with a rocket.
Tripping in, they score. And it's Sidney Crosby who got in front of the net.
To Sharp, he's in a long, deep score.
That big arm and big leg got in the way and made a great save.
Sharp with Christine. Sharp, backhand, score!
That was serious hammer time. Wow.
Double!
There's Talbot getting it in front of the net. They score!
Chicago.
Versteeg, magical.
That's a train wreck. That's two ugly trains just showing up in a nasty mood.
Roaring on with it is Briere trying to pull his way by. Back in the same rebound. He scores.
Here's a pass in from Zetterberg. Scores.
Wow, they're going to love Franzen on the bench now.
Centering it. What a goal. A beauty.
Brian Clough, an amazing move.
This is a sassy goal.
Pennsylvania.
The Montreal Canadiens have dethroned the Pittsburgh Penguins.
Too many men, boss, and they got caught.
Gagne, he scores!